beautiful people, it's your girl T, and I'm back to do part two of Coloring in Mermaid and Friends coloring book by Christin Gloriousink. Okay, so this is a voiceover, so it's going to be kind of weird, it's going to be kind of off, so I'm just going to talk to you in the beginning of this, but not so much throughout. Okay, it's going to be a speed through. So what I'm doing right now is just putting in my page in the back, and we're going to do coloring of the skin, finishing it. I decided to just go back with the same two colors. I will have those colors listed in the description down at the bottom. So I just basically went back in, did some more layers of skin with this. And then I did a little bit of the hair, started the hair. So I hope that you guys enjoy.
Thank you. Thank you.